tonight at 11 on NewsCenter 5.
A massive wave disables a Boston-bound ferry.
The efforts to rescue dozens left stranded at sea.
Animal cruelty. A rescued dog discovered to be 100 pounds underweight.
The search for the owner and the plans for prosecution.
A woman catches a peeping Tom in the act in Brighton.
Why the police believe this is not an isolated incident.
Thunderstorm watch still in effect, but big changes are ahead tomorrow. I'll have the detailed timeline at 11.